In addition, I'd like to just also read the law, the wordings of the law, para maintindihan ng lahat. Alam mo, si Gordon mahilig sa investigasyon. Ngayon, yung Red Cross na pinakamatagal, siya ang humawak. So as far as I can remember, Boy Scout pa ako noon, Red Cross na yan siya. Totoo lang. I don't know if he was there also. Pero ikaw, Gordon, mahilig ka mag-imbestiga ng anomalya, katiwalian. Pero pagdating sa iyong Red Cross na hinawakan mo, parang propiedad mo, for the longest time, hindi ka na natanggal dyan, dapat palitan ka na. Pero kontrolado mo kasi, papaiyak tuloy ako sa iyo. Dali. Ngayon na, ikaw na yung i-audit, ayaw mo. Bakit? Ano ang sabi ng batas? First, Article 9 of the 1987 Constitution says that the Commission on Audit shall have the power to an authority to duty to examine, audit, and settle all accounts pertaining to the revenues and receipts and expenditures or uses of funds and property owned or held in trust by pertaining to the government or any of its subdivisions, agencies, or instrumentalities, including government-owned or controlled corporation with original charters and on a post-audit basis. These include such non-governmental entities receiving subsidy or equity, pera, directly or indirectly from or through the government, which are required by law or granting the institution to submit to such audit as a condition of subsidy or equity. Also mentioned in Section 4, the Commission shall submit to the President and Congress within the time fixed by law an annual report covering the financial condition and operation of the government, its subdivisions, agencies, and instrumentalities, including government-owned or controlled corporations, and non blah, blah, blah. In Republic Act 10072 or the Philippine Red Cross Act, ito na, the PRC is recognized as the voluntary, independent, and autonomous non-governmental society auxiliary to the authorities of the Republic of the Philippines. Okay? It is provided that in the said Republic Act that the Philippine Red Cross shall at the end of every calendar year submit to the President of the Philippines an annual report containing its activities and showing its financial condition. Senator Gordon, hindi mo ito guba. Hindi mo ito ginawa. Wala akong nabasa galing sa iyo. Kailangan yan. Alam mo bakit? Mga kababayan ko, alam mo bakit? Hindi pwede sabihin yung Red Cross na independent na yan, hindi na maabot ng gobyerno. You know, when you may pera, baski sino, pag ang pera galing sa gobyerno, binigay sa kamay mo para implement mo isang project or whatever, gastusin mo sa isang tasking dito, it becomes the receiving entity or the person automatically is responsible for that money. So itong sabi ni Gordon na hindi siya pwedeng ma-audit is takot ka. Takot ka kasi alam mo marami ka ng atraso all throughout the years and you cannot possibly have the time to cover up everything also. Walang ibang, bakit ka takot? Eh, nasabi dito, ang annual report to the PRC, to the Office of the President, bakit ka sabi mo na hindi ka tumatanggap ng pera? Tumatanggap ka ng pera galing sa PAGCOR. Tumatanggap ka ng pera sa itong Sugal? PCSO. Kasali ka pa sa Sugal pala. The subsidy is made to the Philippine Charity Sweepstakes Office which allocates at least one lottery draw yearly to support the Red Cross disaster relief operation aside from the existing lottery draws of the blood program. So, I would like to contradict you publicly and maybe lecture you. Pareho man tayo abogado on the finer points of law. Kung ang imong Red Cross mo tumatanggap ng pera, gumagastos ng pera, pera ng gobyerno ng Republika ng Pilipinas, you are subject to an audit. Hindi pwedeng hindi. Pera ng gobyerno. It might be an independent body. International Red Cross kasi yan talaga eh. So, walang, we do not intervene in, no, nothing there. Except that we give money. To that extent, the interest of the Republic of the Philippines come into play. Kailangan malaman namin kung yung binigay namin sa iyo ng ilang taon na, nasaan na, Senator Gordon. I am demanding an answer and I am going to ask for the copies of the audit so that we can go over it and compare it with the copies of the audit sa COA total under the law. It's all public documents. We can dwell on it, delve on it, and find out if you have been faithful to your country and to your office.